How to use Spark Mail on Mac. In this tutorial, I will show you how to install the Spark Mail app on your MacBook. We will see how you can send an email, manage your email, and share a conversation with somebody from your team. Let's get started. How to install and sign in on Spark Mail for Mac. Spark brings a great email experience for professionals and their teams. It's an effortless, beautiful, and collaborative mail app. Take control of your inbox. With intelligent mail personalization, noise reduction, and the most advanced email tools, Spark is the best email at your disposal. Reach inbox zero for the first time. Use multiple email accounts in Spark. To install the Spark Mail app, you will need to go to the App Store. On the store, search for word Spark. Click Get. Enter your password or use your fingerprint to continue the install. Click on Open. Click on Start using Spark. Add your email account. You can use most of the providers. If you have a company email that you host on a company servers, please be sure to have an IMAP server address and port if it is needed to set up. First, you can try to write your email and see if the Spark app finds it automatically. After you have added the email, click on Next. If you use a Gmail account, you will get the option to log in with Google account. Write your email and click Next. Write your password and click Next. Click Allow. Wait until the account is verified. Click on Start using Spark. Click Allow for Spark to access your contacts. You have now installed the Spark email app. How to send email on Spark Mail for Mac. In this video, I will show you how you can send emails on the Spark Mail app on MacBook. To send a new email, just click on the Compose button from the top. A new window will open. Write the email on the To input. Write the subject of the email. Write the content of the email. You can select a signature for your message. Signature is the part from the bottom of the email that can contain your contact, info about you, and other stuff that you think is relevant. If you do not have one, just click on the No Signature. Click Add New Signature. Write your signature, then close the window. I will just write a test one. Now click again, No Signature, and select the new one. On the bottom, we have the Send button. Spark has a nice feature that can send an email later. Use this feature if you want your email to be sent on a specific date and time. Also, you can create email templates and use email templates. You can create as many templates as you like. You can also attach files to your email. Click on this button to attach a file. Please note, you cannot attach very big files, as email providers will not accept it. If you have a file that is over 50 megabytes, I suggest uploading it on an online file storage, like Google Drive or OneDrive, and add only the link to the file in the email. Now the file has been added. The last button from the bottom is the Style button. You can use this button to format your text. This is just a demo, but you can use it how you like. After you have finished the email, just hit send. Now the email has been sent. If you wish to check your sent messages, you can do that by going to the sent folder. Here, you will get all your sent emails. This is how you send an email on Spark Mail for MacBook. How to manage email on Spark Mail for Mac? On the Spark app, you have a lot of settings on every email. In this video, I will show you some of the options you have. If you selected an email, you would have different options on the right part of the window. On the top, we have a list of buttons. We can pin a message, so this is always on the top. The second button is the mark as unread or read option. If you have seen a message and you wish to keep it unread, so you see it in another time, just click this button. The third button is the snooze. This is a very interesting option. This button will make so an email will be removed from your inbox and appear a bit later. This can help you prioritize your emails for the day. The fourth button is the archive. You can move the email to the archive folder. The fifth button is the delete one. This will help you get rid of some of the emails you wish not to have. The sixth button is the folder one. You can move an email to another folder very fast. On this button, you can also create a new folder. The last button is the more option. You will get a menu with lots of options. One option that I really enjoy is create a link. You can actually share an email with a link to anybody. This is really awesome. Also, on the right, you will have the option to share the email with a team member. At the bottom of the email, you will have the reply and forward button. Let's see how the reply works. On the say something, just write the content of your email. After you finish the reply, just hit the send button from the bottom. Let's go to another email. On some emails, you will have this option, quick reply. If you click it, you will be able to send a speedy reply. You will be able to set up some custom replies. This is an option that can save you a lot of time if you send similar emails. Now, we can also create a new folder. Click on the plus button from the top. Click Create New Folder. Write the name and click Create. You have created a new folder. This will help you organize better. As you see, the folder is now here, and you can add multiple emails. This is how you manage your email with the Spark app on MacBook. How to share email on Spark Mail for Mac? On the Spark Mail app, you have a revolutionary collaborative experience in your inbox. Sparks allow you to create, discuss, and share the email with your colleagues. Take your team collaboration to the next level. Collaborate with your teams using a real-time editor to compose professional emails. I will show you, for now, how you can show an email to somebody else on your team without forwarding the actual email. Go to an email you just received. On the top part, you have a profile icon with a plus. Click it. Click on Create a Team. Write the team name and click Create Team. You can invite people to the team, so you will be able to share this email. Click on Create the Team. Click Share Email. Write the email of the person on the top. Please note, you can select Share New Email. If in this thread somebody replies to your email, the person will be able to see it. This is nice. Click Invite. You see now that the email is shared with another person. Let's go to another email. Now, when we click on the profile icon from the top, we get the possibility to share it with the entire team or with a specific person who is in the team. This is quite nice and help you manage to share emails between coworkers easy and fast. This is how you share an email on Spark Mail on MacBook. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.